Hey guys, how are you doing? So, as you know, I told you I would come with an update to keep you guys notified about what's going on with the stimulus payments. So I've received several messages in my inbox, and the first thing is this. If you happen to have anything like Cash App or GreenDot, a lot of those cards are doing early deposits. What I found out directly from the IRS is that they put a date. The release date for the deposits is supposed to be from the 15th through the 17th. Now, this is what you guys need to know. And it's very important. For most taxpayers, payments are gonna automatically be deposited into your account. There's really nothing else that you need to do if you filed your taxes in 2018 or 2019 and your taxes were direct deposited. Whatever account you used or whatever card you happen to use, that is where your money is going. Now, if you happen to be one of those people who did not do direct deposit, then what I want you to understand is it's going to take a little bit longer for you to receive your stimulus. They're going to do a second round, and that's going to be in 2 weeks. In 2 weeks, they're going to start mailing out paper checks. So, if you happen to be one of the taxpayers who did not provide a direct deposit, understand you will receive it by paper check. Now, if for some reason you seem to not receive your check, they do have a portal that the IRS is going to be putting up on the 17th. You are allowed to go in, enter your information, update any information, and as well as put in your direct deposit information. Very imperative. Now, a lot of people was asking me, who is eligible? Well, all you have to be is a U.S. resident. You'll receive the economic impact payment of $1,200 for each individual or head of household filers. $2,400 if you're married, and they basically have basic income guidelines. $75,000 for individuals, $112,000 for the head of household, and $150,000 for married couples filing joint. Now, this is the one thing that a lot of people are getting confused on, and I want to make sure to let you guys know this. If you happen to have a dependent, okay, meaning a child under the age of 17 years old, and you receive Social Security, Social Security Disability, or Social Security Retirement, you are going to need to go onto the portal, on the IRS portal, on the 17th, and fill out the information for your child. The reason being is because they're going to only send you a $1,200 stimulus. They are not including the dependents, okay? The only people who are going to have the dependents included are those who filed their taxes for 2018 and 2019. Now here's the kicker. If you happen to be one of those people who are, I don't know, maybe you don't work and you just try to get some extra money, people know they do it, and you happen to be one of those people who took your kids and, I don't know, let somebody else claim your child, well, you're kind of fucked this year. The reason why I say that is because whoever claimed your kid is the person who is going to receive the additional $500. So if you happen to be in that situation, pick up the phone, make a few phone calls, see if you can get in touch with that person, if y'all can split the money or do something. Because pretty much what is going to happen is the IRS is going to send that money to whoever claimed that child. Now, with that being stated, if you happen to have a regular bank account, because I also had messages about this, if you happen to have a regular bank account, something like Chase Bank, U.S. Bank, what is happening is they are holding the stimulus payments until tax day, which is the 15th, which is tomorrow, okay? So a lot of you guys should wake up in the morning with anywhere from $1,200 if you're a single person, $1,700 if you're a single person with a kid, $2,400 if you're married, and then $3,400 if you're married with two kids or more. Understandable? So, I just wanted to touch on that for you guys to understand because people have been hitting me up. Truth, what is going on? So-and-so got their deposit. So-and-so. That's because they have a certain type of account like Fast Track, Green Dot, Cash App, and what they do is they deposit at least 2 to 3 days early. If you happen to have something like Emerald or H&R Block Card, Green Dot, sometimes they'll do it early, but a lot of times you'll have to wait till the 15th. So, 15th to the 17th. Let me know if you guys get your checks. Have a blessed day.